earth have formed, trees, water, plants, air, all components are beatitude, even we have availed it. Now we are at a level where we can't live without these. Yes, we can't live without them. From past, we have made good use of every single thing existed on this earth. Vandana, can you imagine a day without water? Or can you imagine the whole world filled with water by heavy floods? How can we prevent this? We can prevent this by using two ways. One, by maintaining balance in the ecosystem. And the second way, by constructing strong dams. The dams. What do you all think of dams? Are these useful? How are these useful? What are the advantages of dams? Come, let's study about dams. My name is Vijayata and my name is Vandana. We both are here to allure you about dams.
Stops or restricts the flow of water or underground streams. Reservoirs created by dams not only suppress floods but also provide water for activities such as irrigation, human consumption, industrial use, aquaculture, agriculture, and navigability. Vijayata, can you tell me what do dams do?
A dam is a structure built across a stream or river to hold water back. Dams can be used to store water, control flooding, and generate electricity. Vandana, may I know what are dams used for?
People build dams to control water to make sure the right amount is at the right place at the right time. River water rises behind dams, forming artificial lakes called reservoirs. The stored water can be used to generate electricity or to supply water for homes and industries, for irrigation and for navigation. Vijayata, now tell me, why are dams constructed?
Are built to provide water for human consumption, for irrigating arid and semi-arid lands, or for use in industrial processes. Many dams are built for more than one purpose. For example, water in a single reservoir can be used for fishing, to generate hydroelectric power, and to support an irrigation system. Vandana, can you mention some benefits of dams?
Benefits of dams: recreation, flood control, water storage, irrigation, mine tailings, electrical generation, and debris control. Dams provide prime recreational facilities throughout the United States. In addition to helping farmers, dams help prevent the loss of life and property caused by flooding. Vijayata, now mention some advantages of dams.
Advantages of dam: constant production of electricity. Dams can be used as one of the sources of water for irrigation and domestic purposes. The electricity produced by dam does not produce greenhouse gases. Dams do not contribute to any air or water pollution.
Vijayata, how do dams produce energy?
The dam stores lots of water behind it in the reservoir. Gravity causes it to fall through the penstock inside the dam. At the end of the penstock, there is a turbine that is turned by the moving water. The shaft from the turbine goes up into the generator, which produces the power.
Pumped hydroelectric storage facilities store energy in the form of water in an upper reservoir, pumped from another reservoir at a lower elevation. During periods of high electricity demand, power is generated by releasing the stored water through turbines in the same manner as a conventional hydropower station.
Vandana, how can hydroelectric dams be used to store energy? Please do like, share and subscribe our channel.
We will be back with some more information on Indian dams and international dams.
Until then, take care. Bye-bye.